Hello dear students, assalamu alaikum. I am your maths teacher. So today we'll study from MathWise book 5. Right, so we are on chapter 3, and chapter 3 is about HCF and LCM. So already we have done exercise 1, right, and the basic concept of HCF and LCM we have done in exercise 2, 3 and 4. So today we will start next exercise. Exercise 6, that is about HCF by prime factorization method, right, and HCF by division method, right, then LCM by prime factorization method, and then LCM by division method, right. So first of all we will solve HCF by prime factorization method. Here suppose 3 numbers are given here, so we take their factors separately, we divide them separately, so, and we find the common numbers and multiply them, and the product is taken of the common numbers, right. Similarly in example 2 also 3 numbers are given, so we have taken separate common their prime factors separately, we have divided them separately, and we have taken common factors only. So common factors are multiplied, and their product is called HCF of the following numbers, right. Then HCF by long division method. So long division method is given here. Suppose if there are 2 numbers given here in this example, so then you divide them, and the last number is called the divisor, last divisor is called HCF. So then exercise 6 is given. So here in this exercise we have to find out HCF of these numbers by prime factorization method and then long division method. So I have done this exercise by prime factorization method also and by long division method also. So here you can see HCF, find HCF of the numbers by prime factorization and then by long division method. So exercise 6 part 1, so 33, 36, 15 are given, so we have to find the HCF by prime factorization method. So we take their factors separately and then we find the common factors. So here in this 33 the factors are 3 multiply 11, 36 the factors are 2 multiply 2 multiply 3 multiply 3, 15, 3 5s are 15. So here the common factor is only 3, so that is the HCF by prime factorization method. So second part, 24, 16 and 64 are given, so the prime factorization method we will use, we take their factors separately and then we put them together, 2 multiply 2 multiply 3, so 2 multiply 16 factors are 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 multiply 2 4 times, right. 64 similarly factors are given, so we take their common only, common factors are 2 multiply 2 and that is 8 is the HCF. So third part is also similarly HCF by prime factorization, we have taken the common factor, that is 3, right. Next fourth part of question exercise 6, that is 45, 18, 36 given, HCF by prime factorization method. So we take their factors separately, right. So 45, 18, 36 and the common factors is 3, 3 is a 9, 3 and 3, 2 times. Fifth part, 35, 36, 56, 70 are given. So we take their factors, prime factors separately, and we take common, and 7 is the common number and that is the HCF. So similarly question number 6, exercise 6, 70, 175, 140 are given. So we take their factors separately, right. So then we take common, and common is 5 and 7, and that is HCF by prime factorization method. Now exercise 6, again I have done this by long division method, right. Same exercise 6, first I did by prime factorization method, that how to find out HCF by prime factor. Now here we will do long division method. So same exercise, same question number 1, 33, 36, 15 are given. सो यू टेक एनी टू नंबर्स, यू कैन टेक एनी टू नंबर्स, यू कैन टेक द स्मॉलेस्ट नंबर एंड देन आफ्टर 15 द ग्रेटेस्ट नंबर. सो 33 द बिगर नंबर विल बी रिटन एज डिविडेंड, इसको डिविडेंड कहते हैं. एंड देन द आउटसाइड नंबर दैट इज कॉल्ड डिवाइजर, राइट. सो वी डिवाइड दैम, राइट. सो 15 2 is 30, 3 रिमाइंडर इज 3 एंड देन यू ब्रिंग 15 हियर, राइट. 15 विल बी डिविडेंड इन द नेक्स्ट स्टेप. सो 3 5 is 15, देन 3 इज लेफ्ट हियर, सो रिमाइंडर इज 0. नाउ यू टेक द अदर नंबर, 36 इज देयर, देयर आर 3 नंबर्स, नो 2 वी हैव टेकन एंड 36 इज लेफ्ट. सो डिवाइड 36 बाय 3, सो दैट इज 3 12 36, सो 3 इज HCF. 24 16 64, यू टेक एनी टू नंबर्स एंड डिवाइड दैम, टेक वन स्मॉलर नंबर एंड देन द बिगर नंबर. सो आई हैव टेकन 24 एज अ डिविडेंड एंड 16 एज अ डिवाइजर. सो 16 1 16, 8 रिमाइंडर, देन यू टेक 16 एज डिवाइजर हियर. 8 2 16, सो 8 इज देयर इज नो रिमाइंडर, 0. देन यू टेक थर्ड नंबर एंड डिवाइडेड बाय 64, 8 8 is 64. So ACF is 8, right. So third part, you can see that I have done, right. So that is the same method. And then fourth part, then question number 5 of exercise 6. So 7 is ACF here, you can see that. Question number 6. So here same method. I have taken, take two numbers first and then take third one and divide it. So 35 is ACF here. So now we move to the other part of this. So this we have done ACF by prime factorization and long chain method. Now we take LCM. LCM by prime factorization method and then LCM by division method. So exercise, so here in this example I would like to explain that numbers are given 8 24 30 and 70. So take in LCM by prime factorization method, take separate factors, divide them separately the numbers, and then take the common numbers and not common numbers also. First we write common numbers 1 2 3, right. So we write this common numbers and we take non-common numbers also then. So similarly in the division method here, simply numbers are given 8 10 24 and 30, so divide them and then you will get answer 120, right. Okay, so exercise 7, here you can see on your book also exercise 7, that LCM of these numbers by prime factorization and then division method, right. Okay. So here exercise 7, question number 1, 15 30 90 and 100 are given. So by prime factorization method we will solve, we take the factors separately, right, and then we take write these factors in a sequence, and then we take common factors and also we write non-common factors and multiply them. So answer is common factors, not common factors, so multiply, answer is 900. Similarly here LCM by division method, same question, number 1 I have done this by division method also, so answer is 900. So you can match the answers when you do question with LCM, when you find LCM by prime factorization method and you get the answer 900, and when you the same question is solved by division method, if the answer is not same then there is something wrong in the calculations, right. So second part, LCM by prime factorization method, so takes separate factors, take common factors, right, and multiply the non-common factors also. So here you can see answer of question number 1, LCM by division method 900, and answer by LCM by prime factor, same answer is there, 900. Similarly question number 2, right, so separately take factors, take common factors, non-common factors and multiply them, and then you will see the answer is 180. So this is by prime factorization method, and now we solve the same question by division method, right? Take their factors and divide them, right? So these are the factors, so multiply them and then you'll get the answer 180. Third part, 1, 2, 3, 16, 12, 32, 8 are given. So here we have taken their factors and common factors, not common factors also, and the answer is 96 LCM, right? So same question if we do by division method on the next page, right? So 16, 12, 32, 8 and divide them, and these are the factors, so answer is 96. So answer is same by fourth methods, right? So here you can see that factors are taken, common factors, here common is 11 and we have 2 is common, 11 is common, and 3 and 2 not common factors also we have taken, and answer is 132. Here this is by prime factorization method, and now by division method same question, right? The answer is same, 132. And fifth question of this exercise, 7, right? So here LCM by prime factorization method, 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are given. So we have taken their, divided them equally, and the factors, common factors we have written and not common factors. So the LCM by prime factorization method is 84. And now we solve the same question by division method, and division method we get the answer 84. So both answers are correct, are same. Okay, so this is all for today. So we'll see you next time in the next video. Thank you.